Hello, in this video, we're gonna check if there's a Gorilla Glass screen protection on Samsung Galaxy Tab Active 5. To do this, first we'll need to visit our website hardreset.info, find this device and then scroll down. At the bottom we should find basic information and the protection LCD, which is currently Gorilla Glass 5. And that confirms it, this device does have it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.